middle split stretch. Separate your legs out to the side. I like to flex my feet to keep my legs as straight as possible. Press the back of your knee into the ground. And now press your hips forward and slowly hinge at your hips. Keep your back flat as you walk forward. And this will make the stretch between your inner thighs really a lot more intense. You want to get to a place where you feel tension but not pain.